Good morning, everybody. I'm Daniel Sauter, and this is my stewardship moment. When my wife and I decided to go back to church together after getting married, the immediate fallback was the mega church that resides up north. You've probably heard of it, I won't mention its name, that I had attended with regularity since college. But it was quickly determined it was not going to meet our needs as a family. It was loud. It was exclusive, and it was far too easy to adopt the life of a wallflower and never reach the dance floor. When you're one of thousands who attend a church, you can fade into the masses and never endure accountability, but also never truly feel a sense of community aside from a mutually visible sticker on your car. So we set off in search of a smaller community that would not only more closely align with the beliefs and inclusivity of our family, but also help us to feel like we were truly part of a family that was trying to move the world forward in meaningful ways. I had long since known of this church as a safe landing spot during my hectic work as a police officer, as I would frequently sit in this parking lot as a way to disconnect and take a breather from the calls that I was responding to. But I had never come inside these doors on a Sunday, despite perhaps spending more time at this building than my previous church. Once we were welcomed inside, I was overjoyed to find an intimate group of folks who were genuinely interested in the life of my family, and in turn, our growth, involvement, and desire to challenge us to give of our talents, time, and treasures towards progressing the calamity of a world we sometimes live in. Whereas my previous church suffered from hubris and a look what I can do mentality, within these walls we have found a body who believes in reaching into the darkness and corners of the world and pulling the least of these up from the mire. As the great Dr. Martin Luther King once said, "We must learn to live together as brothers, or we will perish together as fools." This body here has shown me and my family that we can bond together as brothers and sisters and not allow the vitriol that is so common today to permeate the true message of peace, love, and progress. My family is proud to call this church home, and we look forward to the meaningful ways we are going to allow Christ's love to rise above anything thrown our way. We know that as a body, we can tackle anything that comes along as we stick together.